that was actually a big win. Instead of spending millions of taxpayer dollars to clean it up, we got someone else who was responsible for it in the first place to clean it up. Not only that, is thing we did the oversight. We took our own samples to make sure they did it right, and they paid for those too.
It just happened to cause me a problem because I can't even sell my property. I can't even borrow a dime on it.
Go ahead.
You have a question?
Can I just respond to that from a health point of view?